it out.
I think we should.
Hi, good morning. We're with Lady's litter, doing exactly the same exercise. First time out. This one over here. And just see their reaction. Something new. Some environment. And we do exactly the same. No difference. Just to see how they are. The world's expanded. It's cold. Perfect in the morning. So far, a very different reaction from from her here. She was the one that we was making all the noise last time. We're a day late. Ulla's up in Sweden at the moment doing it. I had no one to help do the video yesterday, so there's 4 weeks, one day today. But a very different reaction, which on the other hand, she's had 5 days to now catch up. So, very different reaction from her. And that's what I'm saying is, timing is what it's all about when it comes to puppies and their reaction. What you perceive as fear, it's not necessarily fear. It will become fear if you don't do something about it at this age. So I'm going to get one of the younger dogs in now, and they're going to get introduced to a younger dog. One more. Yes, you're doing good. You're doing good. Nice and close, good contact with them. And we start with Frosty again. Frosty! Frost! Go, Frosty!
And
he's calmed down my puppies, he's been with the other ones quite a lot now. So he's getting used to them. So not quite the same exercise, but nothing ever can be. Then we're going to speed things up with Jimmy. What's that? That's lovely. Pop out there exploring. So, quite often asked by people, which puppy is mine? I can't tell at the moment. What we're doing is still building the puppies up, still learning the puppies. Everything we're doing at the moment is still instinctive. Next week is where we will start to see fear coming into the puppies. Every day they're developing. They're only just starting to get their ears up now. So it's impossible to make that decision at the moment and say this puppy's yours, this puppy's someone else's, etc, etc. Just don't mind. If I wanted a dog for a particular purpose, I would have already done my selection at 3 weeks and be guiding that dog on that purpose. But we're taking a whole litter here and we're just trying to get the balance in the puppies that we have something to work on when they actually start displaying other features, fear, excitement, etc, etc. Just want to get the balance right, everything else, and then just set it after that. So it's impossible to see which puppy is going where at the moment. As I say, next week fear is going to start in, and that normally starts in with what you'd call dominance, is where one puppy is starting to take charge and bully one puppy. And what will happen is, for example, puppy A here will decide, I don't like puppy B, will start playing, it gets too much, puppy B starts screaming. Well, then you get three or four other puppies coming on top. That puppy's going to learn fear, it doesn't like that situation. That's where we start the first lessons in fear. And dominance in a litter, for me, it can kill a litter if you allow it to get out of hand. And quite often as not, I'll take a dominant puppy out of the litter. And then you get a different hierarchy going on, and then bring it back in and work with that puppy individually so that they're all equal. Because there's no need to learn that. The puppy's going to a family home, you might have one or two dogs. If you've got an older dog, it's now going to be the dominant dog. So it's not necessary for that to learn dominance. And so very happy with her, totally different response this time around. Last time she was going off. Even when she was brought back into the group, she decided to go off. She liked what she was doing, even if it appears to be fear. She likes that. That's her way of de-stressing herself. And it was negative, and she's now doing it in a different way. And it's amazing, you know, 4 or 5 days, what a difference it makes. And how the attitude of a puppy changes. Well, it changes, basically. So anyway, that's the video. Happy with the progress. During the week, what we're going to do is put the two litters together. And you can see that. Do they differentiate between each other? Do they see the difference? Do they, how they interact?